We have the holy hand grenade.
Yes, of course. The holy hand grenade of Antioch.